progress, Trigger. You're currently halfway to your rendezvous point. Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's just gonna be you and your radar out there. Just know, we got a bunch of people pulling for you. And I'm one of them. You're 3/4 of the way. Been a long fight, but you're nearly home. Harling is still the president in my eyes.
What's happening?
He ended the war, built the space elevator, and launched a spaceship from it. Despite his success, he remained a humble hero. I'll do my best to save him. Lend me a hand, Trigger. Rendezvous point dead ahead. Hang in there.
Interceptors on the double. We're watching. It's probably just a bug.
Entering clouds. Formation in the clouds. Remaining.
Status report. How can anything slip through our anti-air radar net? Increasing alert.
Trigger, the first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started. Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone.
Jacob's been hit! Incoming rocket!
Seagull.
All survivors, respond. Is Mr. Harlan alive?
They got the chopper and Sierra, too! That was not all barrack!
Let's wait till we're home safe. Mage Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
A big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Gollum, intercept the UAVs.
Golem 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes. Gollum 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Vilco, warming up! Missile headed for a friendly!
Okay, Mark 2!
Job. I figured, but why weren't we informed? The IU
Escape Squadron. Assess the situation.
This is Mage 1. I have Mother Goose 1 in my sight. Cabin's fine, but the cockpit's not looking so good.
Colonel Johnson, are you okay?
Mother Goose 1 has been shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mage 2 fired that.
It was Ocean. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire. I saw it.
Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Erosian bastards, they just killed a hero.
Mage 1, was it Trigger? Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective.
I told you to keep a goddamn eye on the hatchling.
It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft withdraw immediately. Trigger, you can't fly for a while. You understand?
The operation to rescue former President Harling has failed. Sadly, there is no hope he survived. Trigger, you are suspected of assassinating a former president. There will be an inquiry. There will most probably be a court-martial.
Bad news for us here at the prison. The enemy fell for our decoy base. With all the fake planes and trucks we had out, it must have looked to them like the Ocean Air Force was about to go on the attack. Day after day after day after day, they bombed us. Ocean didn't give a damn. We weren't soldiers to them, so go ahead, bomb us. In their eyes, we were expendable, worth less than the fake planes in the bunkers. No biggie. While I made fake planes, they had me put together some working ones. Then, some genius at HQ decided we should send it up, so the base looked legit. Thankfully, we had people to crew them. It didn't matter what we were locked up here for anymore. Top brass needed pilots, and criminals were all they had. A crook, a gambler, an anarchist. Just your typical lowlifes. They threw each one of them in a cockpit and sent them up to intercept the enemy's planes. But in the end, it was all just for show. So, up they went, day after day after day. Today they tossed someone new into the mix. Wonder what he did to get sent here. My dad died flying for the Ocean Air Force. When your allies are surrounded, one of the most dangerous missions is giving them cover to retreat. Whoever signed up for that was a real hero. But even more dangerous than that was being the one who had to cover the rear guard's retreat. That was my dad's job, and one time, he called it off. Said it was too late for him. Said anyone else would have done the same. I found that out from a war buddy of his when he came to tell me how my dad died. The next time a retreat happened, my dad volunteered to be in the rear guard. Dumbass. He died all right. No one came to help. The news nearly broke me. Of all the ways to get killed, that's gotta be the most pathetic one ever. Am I right? There's a rumor going around about another inmate, a guy they brought here a little while ago. Get this, talk in the cell block says he was sent here because he killed Harling, the president of Osea during the last war, remember? He's the one that sent my dad on that suicide mission. He's the reason I had to go live with my grandpa, and why me and Gramps started building a supersonic jet. He's the reason I ended up here. Maybe I should give that guy a thank you note for killing him.
Nah.
God, I hate the smell of this place. It's all fake and lies and bullshit. It reeks.
Alright guys, I'll let you in on some juicy info. The new guy was found guilty by the International Union Peacekeeping Forces court-martial. He is the murderer of Harling in the flesh. His tack name's Trigger. Now, as of today, he may be attached to the Ocean Air Force Base 444th Squadron. But that is just some symbolic bullshit. It doesn't really matter if he's Harling's murderer or not. Every last one of you has been incarcerated for one reason or another. You cons have an obligation to atone for your crimes. A few of you in the penal unit know how to fly, and HQ needs to plug the deficit in our Air Force. So they proposed sending you guys on a reconnaissance mission to the Waiapolo Mountains. But that idea was flat out rejected. Nope, you'll be atoning for your crimes right here at this base. This base is a decoy designed to draw enemy fire. And as members of this base, you'll be taking hits from the enemy. This will allow our forces to safely prepare a counterattack.
Incoming!
Switch off that alarm. It's just the usual. I thought Zapland was supposed to be an isolated area. Okay, I'm gonna need a few aircraft to scramble.
Again?
Wonder how many will lose today. Better than solitary.
How many? Enemy aircraft detected over the dummy runway.
We just need to make it look like we can put up a fight. Some of those piles of junk can at least take off. Let's get the guiltiest cons in the sky first. We'll start with Harling's murderer. We don't expect you to down any bombers. But what we do want is to make them think that we've got an active base here.
time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now.
Follow orders, Trigger. Taxi to the runway now. Check your altimeter and wait in front of the runway.
Control, would you kindly send me up first?
Sperry, Champ, this is the control tower. You're not cleared for takeoff. Obey orders.
Go to hell.
All aircraft preparing for takeoff. Watch out for Sperry. He's forcing a takeoff.
I'll take up command. Any objections?
That'll get decided in disguise.
Touché.
Trigger, your call sign is Spare 15. Consider it your prisoner number for the air. Commencing deception and interception.
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
Woo-hoo! My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back.
If he makes it back,
when you land, your ass is grass.
Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted. Go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked.
Damn.
You're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer. He shot two missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always in the know, aren't you?
In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
Nichols. Settle down. Nichols. Excited to have another murderer with you?
Yeah!
This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance.
Nichols.
The bombers had attacked a runway coming back for the round. I know this is a double runway.
Nichols.
You guys just need to make a lot of noise. Make me think there's
Nichols.
Fighters at the base.
You got a smoke?
I'll owe you one.
Nichols.
Even if you die, just think of it as you atoning for your crimes. One more thing. Any aircraft leaving the operation area will be shot down. You hear me?
Right, Trigger?
Well, you are Harling's murderer.
Spare 15, what the hell are you doing?
We're being bombed!
This is Nurley 1. Delivery complete. We have what we need. Going home.
Damage report! We need to tend to the wounded!
The mission has failed.
How about them apples?
Silence. Deserters will be punished.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Fuck on this!
Shut up! Shut up! Spare Squadron, listen up. Shoot down everything carrying bombs. Weapons free. You're clear to engage. Show no mercy.
We'll be done by
now. Have to rethink the odds. Wanna bet which one of us gets the first kill?
Tell us how to start.
This is the PD's unit.
If count's going first,
I decide when you die.
Alright, I'm assuming command. All aircraft support me.
Who's gonna dance to your line, too?
I'll show you all how it's done.
Spare 15, bandit splashed.
Trigger, keep an eye on your head count. We can compare later. Yeah, I'm betting that report will get messed up real pretty.
Radar pinged. Incoming hostile group detected. Take care of them.
Righto.
A bomber's at high altitude. Stop watching your own asses and look up.
Sorry, but I'm gonna get the top score again.
Only because kills are self-reported.
Shot down a bomber.
That was some fancy flying, Mr. Murderer.
Head to the next target.
Allow me to educate you. This unit, you get your tail marked with scratches. The more scratches, the more heinous the crime. They're called sin lines. You have three scratches, right, Trigger? Well, you are Harling's murderer. Bunch of convicts to just put on a show?
Nickel.
What's your six? Bandit!
We're easy picking now. Push it. Damn it. We were supposed to be jumping for the bombers to get arrived.
Focus on destroying the target.
Nickel.
Shut down now. I got good money riding on your survival.
Some guys have got big money riding on you going down, so watch your back.
Spare 7, shut up. You don't need a yap to pull the trigger. Spare Squadron, listen up. Shoot down everything carrying bombs. Weapons free. You're cleared to engage. Show no mercy.
Righto. Be done by now.
You're adding the odds.
Wanna bet which one of us gets the first kill after
the start?
This is the first.
If count's going forward,
I decide when you die.
Alright, I'm assuming command. All aircraft support me.
Who's gonna dance to your line, too?
I'll show you all how it's done.
Spare 15, bandit splashed.
Trigger, I'm 9 your head count. We can compare later.
Yeah, I've been that before we get dressed up real pretty.
Radar pinged. Incoming hostile group detected. Take care of them.
Righto.
A bomb is at high altitude. Stop watching your own asses and look up.
Break it. We're losing escorts. Hurry up. Finish the job.
vehicle marked with scratches. The more scratches, the more heinous the crime. They're called sin lines. You have 3 scratches, right, Trigger? You are Harlan's murderer.
This is Delta Squadron, passing 3.2 above ground level.
I've yet to confirm the destruction of the targets. Continue on with the mission.
Anyone up for some boom here tonight?
Trigger shot down a bomber.
That was some fancy flying, Mr. Murderer.
Head to the next target.
Bring that down. I'm surrounded.
Wow, look at Trigger go. Lucky shot.
Focus on destroying the target. And support.
All aircraft follow me. You too, murderer.
Gee, now he thinks he's squadron leader.
Trigger, don't get shut down now. I got good money riding on your survival. Some guys have got big money riding on you going down, so watch your back.
Spare 7, shut up. You don't need a yap to pull a trigger.
Trick. I guess every man at his talk has an idea how to end the war.
Past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. At least you're down. Careful with the aircraft next time.
I lost a lot of money for that, Trigger. Don't forget.
Spare 15, the runway's free.
Did I say you could take down the enemy? Throw anyone who disobeys into solitary.
Mihai's granddaughters liked to keep to themselves mostly. They were well behaved and possessed a sort of quiet elegance. From time to time, I'd catch myself looking at them, wondering what they were talking about. I'm sure everyone on the base did the same. They were such enthralling creatures. Every night, a crowd would gather around Mihai. They were the men tasked with guarding him in the air. Their jackets all bore the same patch, a relic from a nation that was long gone. Decades ago, during the Age of Expansion, the Kingdom of Arugia absorbed many countries. Theirs was one of them. Mihai asked them,
"Yet what is a nation? Can we actually see the physical lines that divide one from another?"
"People of my generation can no longer speak the language of our homeland. My grandparents always look sad when they see I have no idea what they're saying to me."
Mihai didn't say a word after that. His scarred face betrayed no emotion. He didn't get those scars from flying, though. Mihai was originally from Shalaji. His real name is Mihai Dimitru Margarita Corneliu Leopold Blanca Carol Aeon Ignatius Raphael Maria Nikitas A. Shalaji.